Anyway, we started talking about the best things in life. Question mark, what are the best things in life? Thank you, baby. Some people say love is the best thing in life. It's the best thing in life. Some people say sex is the best thing in life. I should have just said that first. And some people say, and I agree with these people, some people say that freedom is the best thing in life. Because that's where we all got lucky. For some reason, God looked at you and said, I'm going to put that person in the free country. You hit the lottery. I'm talking about freedom of the mind, freedom of the heart, freedom of the spirit and the voice. In those moments when you say what you really want to say, those days when you do what you please, I propose that the best moments in life are when you are pure, when you are being yourself. Those days when you don't give a fuck. The same lessons. That's one thing we all have in common. We all get taught to be cool. Be cool, girl. Don't get all crazy. Be cool. You know, you go to work and you hate your job. You hate your boss. You hate your job. You hate the people who work with you. You just want to go in there one day and just shoot everybody. I know that was a bad joke considering that. But you know you feel that way. But you can't, because you gotta be cool. You gotta keep your job and you gotta stay out of jail. You can't do it. Don't do it. If you're thinking about it, don't do it. Even when you go home, you gotta be cool. You go home, you've been with somebody a long time. You walk in and you see him and you really want to say, you've been ruining my life for the last 4 years. Only reason we ain't broke up is because I'm too lazy to move out. But you don't want to fight. No one problems tonight when there's some girls who have some sex. So what do you say? You say, hey, baby, what do you want for dinner? You be cool. It sucks, you know, even when you're little, you know, you start crying and your papa says, be quiet. So you learn from a very early age that you can't always cry when you want to cry. But sometimes the way you feel isn't always acceptable among everybody else. But I say that today, on this holiday weekend in Atlanta, Georgia, with all you beautiful people who come out, because you're all so beautiful, I say that even if just for a little while, even if just for now, before you get home, that you don't be cool, I say you do what you please. If you want to scream, you're going to scream. I say for a little while, you just don't give a fuck. Even for a little while, you don't care what nobody says or what might be the consequences. That you just be you, remember? Me and my band come all the way. Cause we wanna be with you tonight, the real you. The real you doing you. Are you ready? Are you ready to show the world where your heart is really at? I wanna see it, I really, really wanna meet you. Are you ready? I'ma do it with you, I'm tired of being cool, that shit is exhausting. Always gotta say the right shit. I don't wanna say what you want me to say. I wanna say what I wanna say. Are you ready? Everybody is shaking. It's time to be free amongst yourself.
Let me know.
Your love, kisses, and